Welcome to the West Hills College Libraries. This video tutorial will show you the steps to access the online databases offered to West Hills College students. While there are a large amount of print materials available on our library shelves, we also have a large collection of materials available online. Our databases provide West Hills College students access to articles, ebooks, encyclopedias, films, and much more 24 hours, 7 days a week. There are two ways to access the library's databases. Students can access the database through their My West Hills portal from their personal device or through any campus computer from the library website. To navigate to the databases from your personal device, first go to the West Hills College website at www.westhillscollege.com. Log into your My West Hills account in the top right-hand corner. All of the databases are password protected. By logging into My West Hills and accessing the campus library through the portal, you are automatically logged into the databases. Once you are logged into the portal, scroll down to Student Services and Resources and click on Campus Library. You are now on the homepage of the West Hills College Library. To access the databases, click on the databases icon. You'll be provided with a list of databases and their descriptions. Once you have decided which database to use, click on the title of the most suitable database to begin your search. Questions? Speak to a librarian in person at any one of our locations. Chat with us through our portal on the website. Call us at 559-925-3420 or email us at ask@westhillscollege.libanswers.com.